How is Medellin, Colombia? As we fly north for an hour from Bogota, we land in Medellin at Enrique Olaya Herrera Airport. Medellin is known as the capital of the mountain, city of flowers, and city of the eternal spring. And with a tropical rainforest climate, Medellin, Colombia averages a 22 degrees Celsius temperature for vernal-like weather all year round in this beautiful Aburrá Valley. Medellin is also the capital of the department known as Antioquia, which is the original home of the indigenous Kalina or Carib people. Enter Spain's Jorge Robledo, who transforms this into Villa de la Candelaria de Medellin, and later simply Medellin. Today, Medellin has grown beyond its narco-cartel past with a vibrant economy and innovative transportation system. This travel network connects you via the Metro of Medellin to places such as the Parque Explorer Science Museum, Parque Lleras near my El Poblado hotel room, and the voluminous Botero Museum, which we will visit in a future episode. The most scenic way to get around is above ground on Medellin's cable metro line. This gondola lift glides you across the Medellin River, connecting you to residents such as the once infamous Comuna 13. Now, if you really dig this natural high, then you will love climbing the Peñón de Guatapé. This huge rock is a terrestrial iceberg because two-thirds of it is below ground. You're guaranteed to get your steps in because it takes you more than 600 feet to the top, where the 360-degree panoramic view serves as its own reward. If you enjoyed this virtual zoom into Medellin culture, then like and subscribe at the bell below to receive future updates. So where do you want to go next? Let me know in the comments and at my blog at anthronauts.com. In our next episode, we discover Colombian gold. See you then. I'm Mark Thomas for Anthronauts. Hasta la próxima. Booyah! Anthronauts.